you want to sleep late on Saturday morning and you don't want the Jehovah's Witnesses waking you up, Friday night, before you go to bed, get a piece of chalk, draw an outline of a human body outside your front door, then throw some religious pamphlets out around it. Sleep till noon if you want to. Next time you get on a crowded elevator and you got a friend with you, as soon as the doors close, have your friend go, "Well, yeah, I'll take your case, but why'd you shoot the guy?" And you go, "'Cause he kept staring at the back of my head."